If the brightness control is missing from your Mac's menu bar or isn't working properly after upgrading to macOS Tahoe, here is how to fix it instantly. Click the Control Center icon in the menu bar to access the brightness control or indicator slider. Then drag the slider left or right to decrease or increase brightness. You cannot see the brightness changes when I use the slider because the screen recorder on my Mac does not capture it. If you have noticed inconsistent brightness behavior, open System Settings. Click on Displays in the sidebar and turn off Automatically Adjust Brightness to prevent it from overriding manual brightness settings. Some third-party apps such as F.Logs or Better Display may also cause conflicts. In that case, disable Automatically Adjust Brightness in System Settings as I showed you earlier. By the way, in macOS Tahoe, the brightness indicator, also known as the brightness HUD, appears near the top right corner of your Mac screen. In contrast, in previous OSs like Sonoma or Sequoia, it is located in the middle of the screen. If the brightness indicator or pop-up is too faint or hard to see, go to System Settings, Accessibility, Display, and enable Reduce Transparency to make it more visible. To change the size of the display button, right-click on the arrow and choose Small, Medium, or Large. For quick access to the brightness control, you can add it to the menu bar. Click the Control Center, right-click the arrow, and select Always Show, and it will appear in the menu bar. Another way is to open the System Settings on macOS Tahoe. Click the menu bar in the sidebar, and you may have to scroll down. Then check the box next to the display icon. And from the option menu, select Always Show to add it to your macOS Tahoe menu bar. On MacBook Pro M4, you can use keyboard shortcuts. Press F1 or F2 to increase or decrease brightness. The brightness HUD appears in the top right corner. In macOS Sonoma or Sequoia, the brightness HUD appears in the middle of the screen. If your Mac's brightness control has suddenly disappeared or accidentally removed from the control center, don't worry, I'll show you exactly how to get it back in seconds. Click Edit Controls. Click Display and Brightness in the sidebar. Hover your mouse over the brightness or display slider. Click the plus button to view your options. Select Add to Control Center. Finally, click Done. If you want to know how to add the volume icon to the menu bar, watch this tutorial at the end or access the link in the description box below this video. And here is a tip for you. For more precise brightness control, hold down the Option plus Shift keys, then press the brightness adjustment keys F1 or F2 on macOS Tahoe. The brightness HUD appears in the top right corner and the slider moves in small increments. If you are looking for free Mac apps to boost security and optimize your Mac's performance, access the link in the description box by clicking on More below this video. Open the link in your browser and find the list of all free apps tutorials on the right. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on my profile picture and sharing the video links with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.